Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of Captain of Industry, and today we're going to be looking at getting our rubber back up and running, and then hopefully if we've got time, having a look into trying to start our iron and copper being a bit better and hopefully working into steel as well. So first of all, let's get our rubber because we're a bit low and we don't want to run out too much with rubber, so let's get that sorted first. There isn't any contract establishing. Establish one and assign it to one of your cargo depots. Ooh, very nice. Okay, right. So, rubber making. So, we also can do this as well. It's fuel, gas, and oxygen. We need to look into that at a later stage. But I don't think we've got anything that gives us fuel, gas at the moment. Unless one of these does. No. That gives us the oxygen and nitrogen. That burns. That gives us carbon dioxide, which we don't need. I don't think anything gives us. No, that uses oxygen and molten iron to make the steel. No. That uses fuel gas. There's anything that actually does do that, so that's a shame. Right, let's get our rubber maker. We're going to need diesel and coal. Now, at the moment, we've got a coal supply here, so I'm going to tap off this. So, first of all, we're going to need some diesel. Now, I'm going to place it here because I want it away a little bit. We're then going to go and put a pipe into here. A diesel pipe, and then we're going to run our U-shape. I kind of want to drop it down to this way here. I don't think there's any requirements for anything to be going, just in case buildings for vehicles, we'll get a new vehicle ramp just in case you do require it. That no longer needs to be a vehicle ramp. That. I think everything else is still required. They're not required. There we go. That cleans that up nicely. Okay, so we're using diesel and coal. We don't want truck imports or exports. But we got rubber and wastewater. So the first thing we need to get rid of is the wastewater. So let's go ahead and get our pipe back across here. Then I think we've got the wastewater going into here. So let's bring it along and down, I think. Then we'll bring it to here. We'll raise it up. And we'll drop it. Yeah, I think it's this one here. Why is it not letting me connect to it, however? That should let me connect. That's definitely the output. Got this on the output? Yep. Right, let's just remove that for a second. Let's, pipe balancer. Just quickly remove that. There we go. Pipe balancer. Right. Let's try this again, shall we? All the way over. Why is it not letting me go? nicely. There we go. And then that's the priority out. So then it can accept wastewater. There we go. And then we'll just quick deliver that. We need the rubber for this. So port can be on for now. As a matter of fact, actually, I'm not going to do that. I'm going to go P10, pick looking port off, and then I'm just going to trade. Where's the rubber? Just because I know how cheap it was compared to the amount of resources we have. There we go, that does that. That's our coal supply inputted. This should do our rubber needs. Let's get a second one in there. There we go. Rubber storage done. Okay, so that's... You guys have got diesel. So everything's looking good. Fuel tanks are full. All of the fuel tanks are full. Anything I want to do now is just this piping here. Bring it round here, and then yeah, that's what I want. Okay. It's not going to let me do that. That's fine. So just remove it all. Then connect it. Do yourself. Go. Okay, right, so that should now be excellent. It is. That's dumping the water. That's dumping everything it needs to dump. We got heavy oil in there. So let's also do. That there, and I'm going to keep this at that bulb. Is that going to... I don't know if that'll work, so we'll give it a go. Might not work. Is it just going to burn it? It is, it's just going to burn it. So we'll pause it. So if we now need to burn off some, we can do. Right, okay, so that's that done. Right, so we want to start looking at getting our iron smelting done a little bit better than what we've got currently. They're chomping at this now. You can see they're moving around. We're also getting it where it's also dumping all the material here, so it's expanding this. I don't know why you're trying to go there, recover you. So, let's get our new iron smelting. We don't need coal, we don't need any of that. We do need a blast furnace. So, get some blast furnaces. 1, 2. That's not going to work. 1, 2. 1, 2. We have 4 or 6. I think we're going to go for 6. Each one needs 2 inputs. Remember, Ali, it's 3 coal and 8 iron, so we don't need as much iron storage. Even still, what I want is 1 input for coal and 1 input for iron. Stack that up. then going to place want the U-shape balancer on either side, but I don't know if so. The way I want to do it is I want to do one in front of each one, like so, until we get to the last one. Same again here. U-shaped conveyors. This one goes into here like so. So each one of these. I've abandoned them, but you drove in my way. Recover and recover. And this goes into here. This should hop over that. So it should be. Connect these up. Trying to trap themselves. Oh, I just messed that up. And then again, this one needs to go to that one there. Okay, so this is going to be our iron ore, and this is going to be our coal. Coal 180. It's not going to do anything for us at the moment, but it is going to take away from this at the moment. But I'm not too worried because they're busy anyway. So we're going to do iron smelting, copper scrap, and iron scrap. Oh, yeah. Didn't realize we had copper scrap now. Right. So that's all about iron ore. These back two here are probably going to be for steel. We have four iron, two steel. Cool cast is for our molten steel. So we're going to need molten iron to go into an oxygen furnace. Now these produce eight molten iron, so we only need one oxygen furnace. Or the two. What I'm going to do is I'm going to place it here, because then I'm going to do my molten channel, go to here, here. That's already producing. Let's get our smoke stacks. I put it in the wrong one. We're going to need our slag to be removed here. So I'm going to bring the slag round to the back. So we're going to do again. The only reason why I'm doing these is because I just think they look a little better and they allow flow through. So if one of them gets blocked, it still flows through. So again, we're going to do a U-shaped conveyor. Let's line it up. Let's line it up. Loose storage here. Keep this empty, as it's going to be our slag, so we'll keep it empty. And then all we need to do is go U-shape balancer. Oh, we're using the bottom line. The bottom line for these. There we go. And then again, that one can just go around the back here. Thank you. still looks kind of cool. Okay, let's bring them in. That's everything. Blast furnace needs a transport to output molten iron. Yeah, we know. Okay, so this is going to do molten iron and oxygen, gives molten steel and exhaust. So we're going to need another exhaust. As a matter of fact, I'm actually going to remove that. So I'm going to do smokestack large. Place it right next to it. There we go. I'm going to bring the pipe in here. Then I'm going to get my earth separator, because I'm going to bring the Ni2 into it. Do that there. So we're going to bring the oxygen in to here. Let's drop the Ni into here first. Come on. Stuck. Cover. There you go. Cover. I don't know where you're trying to go. Where are you all trying to go? Why are you trying to... Oh, you're trying to... Import, export. Import, export. Import, export. There we go. So then all I need to do now is bring the oxygen into here, and that should have the molten channel free. So what are we going to do now? So at the moment we've got one supplying four. Realistically, that's pretty good. What I'm going to do is I'm going to do one with two and two, I think, if we can fit it. So we're going to need the cool blaster, but let's get the metal casters going first. So they might take up a bit of room. So do we do it where they're along? Do it there. One, two, three, four. Let's see how that goes. So how are we going to do this? So I'm going to do molten channels like this, because then two goes into one. And hopefully. Supplies. I don't know if it's going to work. Let's go and find out. That's annoying. So one is providing four, like this does at the moment. Let's see how that looks. So you've got molten iron going in, so you need the oxygen to come in. Well, that's fine. Right. So we're waiting on construction part two. And then what we're going to do is... have retaining walls going all along here. more corner. It's any more long. That's how I want it. That should provide for us. That might be a little bit iffy, but I'll deal with that later. That looks good. I like it. We've already got the first setup, so as long as this works, we should be good. The question is, can we do the same against this one? This is how we're going to do it. Yep. Then we're going to expand. Add some more metal casters. Directly to. And that connects. Does that connect? We'll do a multi channel. It's fine. We'll do one. Okay, so now we need to connect them all. Here we go. I kind of like that, how it's turned out. I also want it to look good as well as, you know, serving its purpose, so. Right, they all connect to the end ones of the. Need to fix that. One. that problem. And while we're at it, let's upgrade a couple of these. There we go. Okay, right, now they're all pumping down. Right. So, most of this is almost set up. Let's get it all finished off. It looks pretty awesome. Thing is, that's not good. The good thing is we can actually filter off a couple of these. We can filter off a couple of these to provide us with backup if the iron isn't filling the steel requirements. We'll see how that goes. Drop it in. Go. That should connect all of them, I believe. And we can put some more down here if we want to as well. Obviously, the channels go this way, so we won't get much coming off here, but we can if we need to. But I want to have a look and see what my steel smelting is going to be, which is what I'm going to do now, so that that's ready. So, molten iron. Now I need the cooled caster. Steel. So molten steel. Goes into here. So we've got molten steel and water. There we go. And again, I'm going to set up a molten balancer. Here, get molten channel to here, into there, and to there. Perfect. So all we need now is water. Have we got a water table? We have one here, and I'm going to steal this one for now, since it might require a lot of water. Groundwater pump. All I want to do is storage. And then I'm going to run a pipe all the way along. To here, I believe. Okay. Pipe balancer, so I'm going to do to here. I'm going to adjust that. Do here. Do 4 lots of water. One. Then I'm going to have you come into here instead. That, bring that into here. That's our water supply. So now that we've got everything, we just need storage for it. So let's get some storage. One, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and then one, two, three. We want flats. For these as well. I think I might bring these a little closer. Why can being so far away? I'm actually going to put them directly on, I think. Unit storage. Apparently I can't, but I can do that. We can go flat connector. Oh, that's why they won't go. It's the wrong way around. Probably why they won't connect directly. I believe I'm going to have all of them go into this. So, let's see if this works this time. Flat balancer. Okay, so, if I put a flat balancer on all of these. There we go. Flat balancer to go here. We'll do here, here, and here. What are we short on? Not enough fuel. Why are we low on fuel? We shouldn't be low on fuel, that's for sure. Situation in a second once I've got all these done up. There we go. Both of them going to there. And then let's get a vehicle ramp set up just in case we need to get in and out of there. Right. Not enough fuel. Fuel station is out of fuel. Why is the fuel station out of fuel? Where's all of the... We got a problem here. 2 times production. Let's get that upgraded then, because we should have plenty of. I'm not sure why we're not getting supplied enough crude oil. We've got plenty of coal, so let's there we go. Alright, how are we looking here? Start loading the ship. Where are you trying to go? All right, so they're trying to. This also will probably help us massively if I remove all of these. How many vehicles are going to be trying to get to the steel plates and the iron plates, even? Sorry. Not do their job. I like the setup of that. It looks professional. So now we just need to wait for the resources to actually be done. Right, have we got? Yeah, it's turned up. Right, so we're using a lot of fuel. So let's bring in fuel saver edict. Drop the maintenance. Let them increase the fuel, the food. Facility consumption is increased due to lack of rotation. Right, okay, so that's fine. So we'll do potato and vegetable. Vegetable and potato. Always growing food. Happy with that. I think that looks good. Low food supply again. We should have breads coming in. We've got some resources coming in here. Something we can do for food. We've got some crop growing. We've got a lot of population. Let's just disable the natural population growth. Right, how's this looking? Right, we're now filling our iron up. This is good. Food markets. I want to increase these to large. Right, so the last thing I want to do now is redo my copper. So I want to put the copper here, because then it's going to filter into here. So we're going to do a similar thing, but this time, obviously, blast furnaces, which are going to be here, 1, 2, 3, is that the right number, 4, that looks right. And then we're going to do storage 2, so it's the same inputs as before. I think it still has slag, it does. Let's remove these ones for the slag. That's our slag. Okay. Don't need as much, but I just want to get it done so it's right. Okay, so new shape balancers. Let's get them off again. Which ones did we do? We did the lower section. So we need 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. nearest ones. Did the nearest ones. Just for consistency. Let's turn these off so they don't import export, otherwise we'll lose all of the copper. There we go. All of these are import export off as well. Sorted. New shape conveyor. There we go. Why is that one? So, right, waste miser and smokestacks, 1, 2, 3, 4, so we had that's going to go into I don't know why it's not letting me fit to that. I don't know why it's not letting me fit. It's because it's so close. Alright, let's remove them. Shape balancers. Let's run them here instead. Conveyors. Still doesn't let me work it. Let's run you into there first. Oh, I do need a third one. Okay, run into there. I have no idea why he's trying to do that. Are these closer together? Seems a bit odd. I'm just going to do it that way. Seems to not want to do what I want it to do. There we go. That'll work. Let's bring you back. Okay, so these are all copper. So we want copper ore, coal, and that's slag. Well, there we go. Pickup cannot reach destination. Where are you trying to go? Recover. And recover. They're trying to go to here, but we don't need it to. Because it'll just connect it to it anyway. Right, so this is where we're going to do some worky work stuff, because we need metallurgy. So let's run it along here. This is where we want to go. Is that right? We can actually have all eight, which is good. Eight. Then we do the same as before. Molten balancers. Oh, we've got starvation. Need to remove them. Why have we got starvation? Let's quickly trade with a village. Let's quickly get that delivered. See that. How are we struggling for so much food? Maybe because I had it up increased by 25%, maybe. I need to look at. As a matter of fact, I'm going to do that now. We're going to have a quick pause on. Oh, that's why. There's something there. Cancel that. Remove that. What is that doing there? I didn't even see that. Right, let's try it again. Pipes. One goes to two. Stay here. I've just realized we're gonna need, it's not gonna be able to empty because vegetables are on a flat. We can't do vegetables and potatoes. We're gonna have to go, is this one supposed to be vegetables? Just realized. Won't do it. Can't do that either. Just realized. Product. There we go. That's probably what one of the issues is. Right, so this is, I think we're going to do two vegetables. there, and then there. And this one can go along here. Yep. So, vegetable manure, vegetable manure, vegetable manure. There we go. We need more workers. We just need to wait for construction parts now, but obviously these are taking a lot of them up as well. I'll leave this back one on import-export. Right. So what are you guys waiting for? Construction parts. You guys are waiting on wood. Have wood for our tree harvesters to collect. I do not know. So let's recover. Pickup cannot reach destination. So you're still trying to pick that up. Moment, because we haven't got the construction parts. It's holding up some of my vehicles. Why are they actually trying to get to? Let's have a look. It's trying to get to there. Okay, you know what? Just remove these for now. I can redo them later. There we go. Right. I think everything is kind of set up where I want it to be. We need a lot more workers yet. I'm aware of that, but we need a lot more food. To wait for these. These need to be a priority. Otherwise we're going to run out of food. We should still have enough water and supplies to keep us going. Then back around myself. Oh, cool. Happy coincidence. Okay. But the setup I like. Still a lot of work to do. Still a lot of construction parts to collect and stuff like that. I don't know why. Have we got loads in here? These are just waiting for construction parts and some electronics as well. It says we've got 600. Has it got it? Yeah, it does, yeah. Deliver cargo. Just gonna deliver it to that. That might help. Let's cancel that for now. It's obviously taking a lot of what we need. Perfect. Right, so. Ooh, look at that. We're eating into that now. Okay. You're just keeping it topped up. So, everything's looking good. The only thing I'm concerned with is we've still got quite a low amount of diesel being produced. And there's just no material. Let's let you go. Let's have you actually work. I don't think these are going to do anything without. They're both empty. Okay. Got population growth. We've got the beacon if we need to. We can adopt 10 pops. Well, let's do both. Right. So, you donate some products to increase the better reputation you have, the more trade offers you get. Reputation also affects population adoption. It doesn't seem to have gone up. Maybe it's just the amount that they have available. Maybe. Now let's go home. How's this looking? Looking all right. Let's have a look at our research. I want this. So let's get this going. We may as well add that. Which is then going to give us things like recycling. Gives us maintenance depot. Waste sorting plant, recyclables, gives us iron scrap, copper scrap, gold scrap. Oh, okay, so it just gives us some stuff. We get biomass collection as well. But I really want large vehicles. We're just going to need glass and vehicle parts. So we're going to need glass. We need sulfur processing as well. Do we actually have glass smelting? Fuel station. Unless that's the concrete mixer assembly plant. That's not showing me anywhere that I can create glass. Unless I've missed it. I thought glass melting was something else. Glass making, yeah, there. So we'd have to buy the glass, I think. I want it anyway. I want that. Right, let's queue them up. 3 months worth of food still. Trade with the village. Grab some more spuds. There we go. Let's keep that going. Right, that's going to be us for this episode. Let me know in the comment section if you've got any suggestions, ideas, or anything like that. But yeah, I think for now, we're set. We've got an idea of what we're doing. A lot of this is going to be still waiting until we've got things set up. We've got a lot of resources on the go. That's burning off some of that, so we can then stop that. So I can keep that like that. We're still relying on a lot of stuff at the moment for this. So once we've got that set up, it'll be a little bit better. But I think we're doing well. I think it looks good so far. But until next time, everybody, take care for now, and I shall see you all in the next one. Bye-bye for now.